Freedom Summer, the Civil Rights Act, marches and protests. 1964 saw an awakening of freedom in the minds of Americans that we continue to nurture and strive for 50 years later. With music from Diana Ross, Pete Seeger, and Woody Guthrie, we close tonight's halftime by recalling that we have always stood strongest when we stand together.